இந்தியாவில் உள்ள 4 பொதுத்துறை காப்பீட்டு நிறுவனங்களையும் ஒரே நிறுவனமாக ஒருங்கிணைக்க வலியுறுத்தி அகில இந்திய காப்பீட்டு ஊழியர் சங்கத்தின் சார்பில் சென்னையில் இன்று கருத்தரங்கம் நடைபெற்றது.
They processed them in British factories, brought them here, and dumped them here. At a higher price, India became their market. Indian industry did not develop. We needed iron and steel industry. We needed coach manufacturing industry. We needed coal. Because the captains of Indian industry requested Nehru, because that was the only option available, because the people were poor, savings were not there. At the time of independence, what was the savings rate at the national level? 5%. With 5%, how to invest, how to generate employment, how to avoid poverty? There had only one option.